the wild. The weaver. And the worm. Three primal forces from which the world Gaia springs. The wild is creation, formless and abundant. The weaver shapes, making order out of chaos. The worm, whose purpose was to destroy the old, to make room for the new, went mad. Now, a force of corruption, feeding on greed, malice, and hate. It ravages Gaia. Through its unwitting accomplices, mankind, the balance between those three forces is long gone now. Insidiously, the worm gains more and more ground every day, vitalized by the damage humans have brought to the Earth. We, the werewolves, remain. Born of man, beast, and spirit, we are the vindication of Gaia and the wild.
They should be ready now.
Ludmilla, I'm on my way.
Remember, stay out of sight. I'll open any door I have access to through their network. I've opened all the external ducts.
Not looking forward to packing all this up tomorrow morning.
What's happening, Dad? Is Mom okay?
Just something we didn't expect. Don't worry, though. Your mom's gonna be okay. She just needs a little help.
turbine room in the center of the site. You'll have to get here without being seen. The area you're passing through should be deserted right now, though.
Door's locked. Ava?
There's gotta be a terminal close by. Find it. Oh, and deactivate any cameras you see while you're at it.
Guards. Ludmilla, we've got a lot of company.
The arrival of the Endron exec has changed their setup. Tell me where you are.
I'm looking at the southern part of the outer fence. And a shit ton of guards. There's no way I'll be able to make a move without being seen.
Southern part of the outer fence. Got it. There. That should stop them for a few minutes. But if a guard does see you...
He won't live long enough to raise the alarm. They sold their souls to Endron. They don't get any mercy.
Hell of a time for a malfunction. I'll go check it out.
What could have caused it?
I don't care. Just want it fixed and fast. Some big shot just arrived on site. The folks upstairs want everything to be perfect.
I'm in the refinery.
Perfect. I'm not far now. Nearly at the passageway leading into it.
What is it?
I think it's a black spiral dancer. He's...
Ludmilla, just hold on. Fuck! Rodko.
I heard. No more sneaking around. We fight. Now go. I'll meet you with Rafik.
I'm done fucking around.
Right now!
Ludmilla!
Call. Tell 80.
No! Please, no!
Cahal, listen to me! Cahal, damn it! No, you need to fight the rage! Cahal, let's refeed! Stop it! No!
What have I done? Rafik!
There's no time to mourn. We need to go.